Hello guys, let's see how the brand new batch transfers works. In your FCEditor folder, you can find a batch transfers Excel sheet to be used as reference. It has some green and uncolored columns. The green ones are mandatory, the other are reference only or optional. From the batch menu, pick transfers. First, let's try the regular transfers. I've made these two ones to test. Note, to make a loan transfer, just type yes in the loan column and add a valid date following the day, month, and year pattern. Just load the sheet and it's done. Players are transferred. For full squad update, you need to fill the player in the lineup order. They will be placed in the team in the same order of the input sheet. If a player is originally on the team and not on the sheet, he'll be set as unlinked. This is a feature set for improvements in future versions, still a work in progress. Hope you enjoyed the new feature. Stay tuned for more.